What's going on, everybody? It is October. I don't even know what today's date is. It is October 26th. And we're on the Big E property. We're going to go hunt the dump stand. I haven't hunted the stand in like 2 weeks, I think. So it's 46 degrees right now. We got a pretty good wind. It's kind of coming out from the south. It's pretty foggy here too. Hoping for a good morning. Today's a day that I'll shoot a buck or a doe. I'm starting to get hungry for some venison, so gotta get some on the ground soon. I'll see you guys in the tree. Shoot him from the couch. is heckling like crazy. Normally that means they're heckling at something. So hopefully it's the deer working their way out. But 5 o'clock, at 5 to 5:30, that's when these deer have been coming out like every night now. I'm starting to have my doubts of anything coming out tonight. Order six. I don't know. It's frustrating. It's not over yet, thankfully. I mean, I still have like 40 minutes of light left, or at least 40 minutes of camera light left. So, anything can happen. It's just, it's one of those weird days. I'm just not seeing them today. I ate nothing this morning.